I was born on a rainy Wednesday in Pretoria, South Africa, at the Pretoria Moedersbond Maternity Hospital. It was 1988, and the jacarandas were just coming into bloom. And there I was, coming into this world unexpectedly early. When my parents arrived at the hospital, there were no doctors available at that point, so my mother had to be put in a wheelchair, where I decided to pop out unexpectedly. Luckily, my father caught me. At the hospital, there were no ventilators, so I had to be moved to the nearest hospital. That was the beginning of my journey.